necessity. Ramps. Yo. Daycare man. Wait a minute, isn't a daycare man, like, from Stridency? You traveled a long way, daycare man. I will protect you. So you protect Pokemon and level them up as we walk. Go on, watch Hulk. Oh dear. Does Nightshade affect normal type Pokemon? I sure hope it does. It does not. Well then, T2, get out of here. That was a waste of a sand attack, Watchhog. Don't use hypnosis. Thank you. We've been neglecting Rock Blast lately. Smackdown's been a bit too ponage. Crunch. Didn't see that coming. Doesn't Watchhog, doesn't Pat Rathalon to Watchhog at something like level 20 odd, not 18? Doesn't that mean that this guy's a hacker? I don't know when they evolve. Oops, not quick. Set up T2. Battle sprites look surprisingly similar. Trubbish. The janitor in Castella City had one of these. Let's use Will-O-Wisp so we can hex it up. Acid spray. Never seen that before. Does very little damage. But it lowers special defense. So that means acid spray is going to do more next turn. So, Trubbish just burns, so that should help a bit. Using Sludge. I wonder why. Oh, Sludge is going to be powered up from acid spray. Let's use Hex, and that should do a lot of damage. And it sure does. We've got Trubbish on the verge of fainting. So no matter what happens this turn, Trubbish is going to faint. So, let's take him down. See ya, Trubbish. T2 levels up. 24. T2's going up in the world. I've forgotten the levels of the gym leader Pokemon. I think the gym leader's strongest Pokemon's all 27 or 28. Might even be 30. Anyway, we got a bike. We got a bike. I'm going to set that bike because the bike's gonna be. Oh. Hello? What do you want? Well then, have fun with that. Why am I using a lemonade? I'm gonna see. I forgot what I was gonna do. What was I gonna do? I need to remember. Teach me how to remember. Oh yeah, now I remember. Heard about dirt. I'm such a silly goose. Now our bicycle is selected. Let's be on our way. Into the Poke Center. What's happening, Nurse Joy? Doing good. It's my glue. Don't worry, I'm not gonna infect you guys. Even though I don't really have swine flu. That would be silly. Let's get back on my bike. Yo. Well, there's Belle. Let's go see what she's doing. Yay. Let's go. Into the musical room. Of musicals. Amazing. Cause he's Irish. Breeders do it better. Thank you for the prop case, I think. You know what, just because it's silly, we're gonna do one. We're gonna dress up T2. Let's play dress up. Okay. I understand. Yes, I can tell that you have to drag things. Let's see what we got. Oops. T2 wants to look pretty. for some maracas. No, not tie. That would be silly. That also looks ridiculous. Again, we kind of want T2 to look as ridiculous as possible. Oops, don't want to move the hat. I want to move the pink ribbon. Here we go. What's this? It's an umbrella. That's enough. It would be a bit overkill to do anything else. But I think T2 looks delicious, to be honest. Bye-bye. He walks off into the distance. Bye-bye. I didn't actually notice there was a staircase over here previously. And then as we leave, gasp, it's Belle's father. And sad music, very sad music.
Daddy?
I'm gonna be quiet for this scene. Elisa. Voyage. And then he walks off. Yay, Pokemon gems. Let's do it. Bell's mindless babble, and then she walks off. Everything's back to normal. But either way, this is why we really came in this way. We're going over here for training mission. Ooh. Baseball person. This is. I just talked to you because she stood out. She looked different. But, you know, Macho Brace is cool. I've forgotten what the Macho Brace does, but it's still cool. It is a stiff and heavy brace that promotes strong growth but lowers speed. Oh, it ups your EVs as you level up. Well, I'm gonna give that to Quirk because I'm awesome. So, what's the sign say? Enjoy wonderful views, exciting heights, and heart-pounding encounters at the Rendezvous Ferris Wheel. You can go to the Anvil Town from Gear Station. I don't want to, though. Anvil Town's, quite personally, very boring. Ooh, policeman. Sup, dog? Now, what's this guy have? Herpa derp, of course. Those policemen and their Scotty dogs. Well, T2's pretty much defenseless against this Herpa derp, so. Let's switch out to. Osmond's here. Volume's a bit loud because I turned it up for the sad music. Volume's now at optimal listening level now. Now. Herpa derp's working up. Or maybe he's working out. Smack him down. He's going up. I need to smack him down. Osmond, you're such a downer. Oh, I forgot to say bam. Holy crap, that was excellent. Osmond, I love you. Oh, Osmond, you're so amazingly epic. Hello, cyclist person. By the way, bikes go faster when you hold down the B button. Just a little secret I thought was interesting. I know that this person has a ducklet. I have no idea why I remember that, but I just know that she has a ducklet. What do you know? A ducklet. I remember the little things. Let's hit off of the nightshade. Old beam. It's a good thing T2's defensive. Seriously, when T2 evolves into Cough Aggregus, it's gonna be a tank. Water Pulse. Water Pulse does slightly less damage than Bubble Beam does, so that's good. And we're slowly knocking Ducklet down. Finish it off with a false swipe, I mean a nightshade. Oh no, my speed has been lowered. Die, Ducklet. Buck, buck, buck. Lipard. Oh god, it's a Lipard. Not good, not good, not good. Not good, not good. Quirk, I'm leaving it up to you. No! Ah, ah! No! How could this happen to me? FML, FML. I hate you, Lipard. Why don't you just die? Dirt. Take that, Lipard. That's what you get for killing my Pokemons. It's a good thing we had that revive on us. Hey, guys. Yuck, yuck, yuck. We used our last revive. We're all out of revives, unfortunately. By the way, this is one of the smallest routes in the game. Just gonna point that out to you guys, nice and quick. What's this dude got? He has Drillbur. It makes a pretty epic sound. What will T2 do? Let's use Will-O-Wisp. Metal Claw. No more Sand Rush for you. Even though Sand Rush is completely and utterly useless at this time. Digging. I can hit him with a Will-O-Wisp on the way out. God damn it! I'm gonna run out of super potions. I hate you, Drillbur. Stop battle clawing. Stop it. Ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! No hex. Stop metal clawing! Eat it. Just eat it. Okay? Get a nightshade. That's doing 5 damage apiece. That's pretty pathetic. Pretty pathetic, Drillbur. Pretty pathetic. Yeah, you fall off the screen. Good job, T2. Good job. Now, to use our last super potion. It burns! Nobody told me money could burn! Oh well. Money burned is money earned, I always say. That just came right off the top of my head. Oh, Scraggy! Yay! Change the subject! Warcraft Scraggy, I'm screwed. Run away! Send out Quirk once again, since Scraggy is a fighting type. And as we all know, fighting types are weak to flying types. You know, when you think about it, Scraggy actually has a lot of common weaknesses. I mean, in Elite Four, Scraggy and Scrafty just aren't that good. You know, because you're going to be hit by fighting types. What am I thinking about? I'm being stupid. You know, but they have a lot of common weaknesses when you think about it. But flying and fighting, they're seen a lot. I have no idea what I'm thinking about. Don't have that much weaknesses at all. Either way, fighting and flying are pretty common types. Don't you dare die. Yeah, you can die. I don't care about you. Oh, Quirk's almost leveled up. Let's look for another trainer to train with. This guy. This is our last trainer on this route, unfortunately. So, our very short training session has ended after this dude. Who I think has a Karrablast. Oh, a Whirlipede. Whirlipede's still bugged out. On you. Let's go for a Will-O-Wisp up in here. Iron Defense. We're a special attacker. Are you dumb? Like, are you actually dumb? Take that as a yes. It keeps going for those Iron Defenses. It's just not gonna help. Unless Hex is a physical move, which I don't think it is. I'm not sure anymore. Let's just go for a night shade. Poison Tail! Oh god! Ah! Oh, did nothing. Huh, no more poison point for you. Even though it wasn't gonna affect us at all. Goodbye, Whirlipede. Level 25. That's a lot of experience. Ominous Wind. Ominous Wind's quite good. What's the power on that? 60. It's not learning any other type of moves, really. It's just ghost type moves. No more Nightshade, just Ominous Wind. More Whirlipedes. Let's use Ominous Wind for lulz. Because we are so lulzly. Lulzily. Lulzy. Whatever you want to say. That did not do a lot. Let's go for a Will-O-Wisp. Or not. And we can just protect like a douchebag. You do realize I could just use Haze and get rid of all these Iron Defenses right off the bat. Haze will actually be very useful, now that I think about it. Because, if a Pokemon starts, like, upping its stats with Calm Mind or Bulk Up, then... what's it called? It'll just knock them back down again. Haze. So I won't be keeping Haze. I think it's quite a useless move, to be honest. He was almost level 26 already.